think anybody who would study the region recognizes that the situation for the ordinary
territories, several villages, and today we liberated the city of Jabraya.